Maybe trainer of the year 2022. You made 3 world champions. And who's here with us right now?
This is going to be our 4th world champion right here. No doubt about it. He's going to be the first Cuban heavyweight champ in the world. It's never been done. He's going to make historia.
He's southpaw?
The first champion in the mundo from Cuba.
Southpaw.
Can I tell you what's funny? Most fighters from Cuba are very, very serious. They're good people, but they don't smile. You don't stop smiling.
Okay.
Am I right?
Wouldn't you be smiling if you were a heavyweight and you could be the first world champion in the history of your country?
What?
You'd be smiling too.
Okay, you and Tyson Fury right now, what happens?
Yeah. Ready to fight.
Fácil. Buenas noches, Tyson Fury.
Easy. Good night.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
You're a southpaw. What makes him good as a fighter, Bob?
He can do everything. He can fight on 3 levels. He can fight on the inside, he can fight on the outside, he can fight in the middle. He's got a great
special
jab,
talent.
Great lead, yeah, he's special talent. You don't make the Cuban Olympic team not being a special talent.
So I like that he speaks English too. That's a big advantage. He has to learn, you have to teach him a little more.
A credit to her.
If he spoke English, he has a personality. He's happy. Most fighters are very serious. They're like, he's jokester, but he can fight. He gets in a ring, he turns it on. Tell everybody his Instagram.
It's Lenier Perón.
His brother is more reserved.
Yeah.
He's more. Where are they from in Cuba?
The Instagram is.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's Lenier Perón _ Oficial.
Got it. Now, why boxing? Why not baseball?
He said it's his fault because I followed his footsteps.
Porque me vi comprometido conmigo mismo de no volver al barrio que me dijeron que era cobarde por dejar el boxeo.
Pero por eso es que
okay, you guys against the Klitschko brothers, who wins? Okay, you fight Tyson Fury, he fights Tommy Fury. How about that? Fácil, fácil, fácil. Okay. If you could line up 3 fights, who would you love to fight? Uno, dos, tres. Okay. Okay. And how do you do with those 3?
That's what any fighter would want. That's what I
would. That's
want.
True. Okay.
Oh, good. Yeah, estoy ready. Estoy listo para cualquiera.
Para darme conocer.
Para darme conocer la primera vez.
Okay. Usyk or Fury?
Usyk or Fury.
Usyk or Fury.
You're saying Usyk.
Who wins?
Or
yeah.
Fury.
Usyk or Fury, who wins?
Fury.
Okay, what about Wilder and Joshua? Who wins?
Wilder
and Andy?
Don't forget, this guy made the Olympic team at 20 years old.
That's amazing.
For heavyweight?
In Cuba?
Pan Am.
Because you have professional amateurs over there. Yeah? Gold medal?
That's right.
Also southpaw.
Hey, how many amateur fights do you have total?
In Cuba, you don't count.
A lot.